If I could go back in time and talk to my younger self, I would say Davino. I was Davino, the boy magician. I would say the three P's that I've learned, passion, preparation, and persistence. All three things are kind of very, very important, because there's going to be lots of obstacles in your way. But enjoy the process.